Hey guys, what is up? Cav Coolio, otherwise known as the Buckeye Kid. Today I am joined with my best Xbox friend, Mike 3 Games. Say hello. I hope you heard him say hello. And what's up with that? Okay, so right now, there's like a big purpose. That's Mutagen. And this has a connection with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. And if you think that it has a connection with Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, comment down below and say you think it does. Say, I think it does. Say. Hashtag title, shit. So, yeah, we got watched over this mutant and stuff, or it turns into a mutant, like the turtles, which say the, which it was kind of accident, but the turtles turn into a mutant. Fun! So, we're doing a roleplay. So, yeah. Where the heck is Brother and King? And, Let's pause for a moment. I am in the Chinese universe. Otherwise known as Chinese mythology. Look at this place. I don't know. We'll never know until because we're on pause. We're on pause. I'm trying to talk to the people. what does this do? What does this button do? I just got a gold nugget. Is there anything else now? Nope, okay. Pause it. Oh, that's one, two, three. Okay. One, two. Okay, hold on, let me just do this. I'm not doing a stream. Let's see. Okay, so guys. So yeah, guys, let's just say guys, so yeah, we got all kinds of those mutagens spreading across the city. There was like stuff spreading like everywhere. And then yesterday, let's just say Brother One found his mom. Okay, that didn't rhyme. Didn't go really well, did it? No. Wait. Okay, now you can talk. Are you gonna talk?
After we battled the airship of Prawn.
You're forgetting one part. You are forgetting one part. God, yeah. He just found her. And now he hates me. Because we fought that ship. And we let the thing come out. So... that never happened. What was it? Okay, guys, okay, but yeah, one of the brothers hate me, thank you. Watch me. One of the brothers now hates me. Oh no. Hey! Oh! Bless me! Okay, so one of the brothers now hates me. That never happened before. So, yeah. So he's mad at me and he hates me. That's number six. He hates me because we fought that ship and we let it come out. Me and Mike let it come out. So now he hates us both. And, we needed to help his mom. That was seven. We need to help his mom. We need to go. Yeah. Number eight. That was number eight, please. We need to find her. I need the one back on my side. And it means they can hate me. No one can hate me. I'm the king of Diamond City. Nothing can go wrong. But except. Yeah, I'm missing a brother. Nothing's supposed to go wrong, but something went wrong. Boy, that's a bad thing. I don't want him to hate me. No. Oh no. Brother one, I gotta apologize to him. Guys, let's do this. And the video will not be, in the next video will be 50 minutes. It'll be longer than 15 actually. It'll probably be, I don't know. 20 minutes, that'll be a good time. Okay, 1 hour video. But my tablet will be dead, so yeah. So maybe not an hour. It's just how I... yeah. Holy, McFoley. it is at 75%, so we're good. Okay, so, we need to go find the king and brother two. And I apologize to brother one. Let's do this, shall we? How would we do this? How would we do this? 5 minutes later of finding brother and king. Finally! I think I found them! Oh no, I did not. No, no! How do you know me? I thought the. Invisible mode activate. Okay. Oh no. Wait, figure out about anything. Go. This way. This way. Over here. Over here. Yeah. Well, wait, you know, I'm just gonna say something. I just wanna apologize. I was kind of excited to meet your mom, so I just kinda feel sorry right now. But, you know, so whatever you do. Guys, unfortunately, we're gonna end the video here. Hope you like the video. I'll make one too. I'll see you next one. Peace out. If I was really quiet, I'll be that quiet. Next one, goodbye.